Do probiotic supplements help you to lose weight? Hi, I am nutritionist Amita Gadre. It would be so lovely to just pop a good probiotic capsule and then wait for all the excess body fat to melt away like magic, right? After all, gut health is the most important problem to fix for any health issue, is what they say, right? Wrong. Taking probiotic supplements to lose weight is like adding a coriander garnish to a badly made dish. It just doesn't work that way. To lose weight, only calorie deficit, that is eating less calories than what you burn every day for a long period of time, is what works. If you do a review of research available on probiotics currently, you will find that some of the weakest research findings are that for probiotics and weight loss. You're now seeing a lot of good probiotic supplements also being recommended for immunity or even your mental health. Please don't fall for those. The only conditions probiotics have been shown to show some effect is IBS and infectious diarrhea and sometimes ulcerative colitis. In those conditions, a combination of lactobacilli and bifidobacterium is recommended, but only under clinical supervision. At the current probiotic and gut health research levels, the only thing that you can achieve by taking a good probiotic capsule is very expensive poop. Like this video, share it with everyone and follow Amita Gadre.